Well, this shootout went on for at least 7 minutes that we know of, and the Douglas County Sheriff's Office, that is, saying the suspects were in a stolen vehicle and fired first, with deputies then returning fire. Now, only a portion of this video has actually been released, so let's walk you right through it.
Sheriff's Office, roll down your windows, do it now!
Well, those commands from deputies continue for several more seconds, with the suspect seemingly not complying. Well, then you see the driver trying to break free from the police barricade created by police cruisers. Now, a deputy on the other side of the wall breaks out the window, and then you can see what appears to be a puff of smoke that appears to be someone in the car shooting at the deputies, and that's when the gunfire erupts, deputies returning fire. Here's what it sounded like and what Sheriff Tony Spurlock is saying about the suspects.
I can tell you that both of them had warrants for their arrest related to auto theft and theft. Also, one of the suspects was an attempt to locate by the Denver Police Department, armed and dangerous for questioning for another shooting.
Well, the suspects identified today as 31-year-old David Strain and 29-year-old Clarissa Dawes, both of Pueblo, both dying in that parking garage. Now, the injured deputy was hit in the face with glass and a bullet went right through his sleeve. He's already at home recovering. The sheriff says two weapons were found inside of that stolen vehicle. He also says that the county has seen a string of auto thefts this year, and a very special unit was patrolling the parking garage at the time when they discovered that suspicious vehicle that had no license plate. We'll keep you posted. In studio tonight, Talya Cunningham, Fox 31.